I just finished interviewing the principal here at San Marin High School. He tells me the first bat was found on Monday by a teacher before school started on the school's parking lot. That bat was dead. That's the same bat that later tested positive for rabies. The second bat was found yesterday by a custodian outside the school's gymnasium. That bat was alive, and that bat is still being tested. Maureen Kelly, Cronfor News.